coming here has made me realize that I do belong here. There's lots of people doing lots of different things, but I think at the end of the day, we all kind of get together and realize that we're part of something bigger and something really unique. My name is Brice Austin. I'm a junior living in Elliott House, and I study mechanical engineering. So I never really thought that I could get into Harvard, but it was one of those places that you kind of shoot for. So I think I started just like everyone else, started preparing probably like end of my junior year, getting ready for all my applications. I thought if other kids could do it, there might be a chance that I could do it. And so I might as well put myself out there, and the worst that happens is you get a no. I'm originally from a really small school. So coming someplace like Harvard, where there are so many people from so many different backgrounds, on top of moving from a really small rural town to this huge metropolitan city, it was a little intimidating, a little scary at first, but within a month, I think this is like a place that I've found to be home and I've been really comfortable with ever since. I originally came in thinking that I wanted to do pre-med, and then I switched it to psychology the second semester and did more classes and tried a couple more things and realized, oh, this might not be for me either. And then I finally like went back and thought about what I really enjoyed doing. And so I tried my hand at a couple of engineering classes and really fell in love with being able to come up with things and be creative and work with my hands and all of that. I think when you think of a student athlete, at least in like the college athletic world, the emphasis really is on being an athlete more than a student sometimes. But when you're here at Harvard, it's really interesting to see how seriously people take both. And I think it's a very unique combination that you don't get to see very often in the college athletics world. I have friends who've gone on to be professional athletes in their respective leagues, but then at the same time, they're doing incredible things in the classroom too. They're taking the hardest classes that they can, they're working on startups, they are working at the best banks in New York City. So as people who really do both at a very high level, it's very rare to find someone that's only doing one or only doing the other. I think at Harvard, being a student athlete is trying to do both of them incredibly, incredibly well. I think the biggest thing coming here is you see what is possible. You see people doing things that they're passionate about, and it forces you to question, you know, what can I be doing? What's important to me? What should I be pushing myself to go and do? I think that's kind of what I want my life to be about, finding interesting opportunities and just saying yes to them. I think Harvard has taught me that whatever you set your mind to is possible, and that even the crazy ideas that you think you can't do, you think you can't start a company, you think you can't do this research, you think you can't realize this idea, when you see people doing it around you all the time, it really forces you to challenge that and realize that I can be doing these things. Whatever I want to accomplish, I have the fundamentals, I have the education, I have the abilities to do whatever that is, and now it's just up to me to go out and do it.
10, 9, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.